Are y'all hungry? I bet you are. Are you still sticking with your New Year's resolution? Probably not, are you? That's why I don't make them. I do gotta lose weight, but it's not a New Year's resolution. It's just something that I wanna do and I need to do. I only need to lose 10, 15 pounds, which isn't much, but I'm doing it for myself, because in August I'm going to Europe and I want to look somewhat decent. Going on a diet can be frustrating. I know, I've been there, I've done it. Everybody wants to try to find that quick solution of losing weight, just taking the pill so they don't have to work out. Trust me, I've been there, I've done it. I have to admit to you, I've taken the pills. Oxy Elite Pro, the first time I took it, they worked. I went from 172 pounds down to 140 in like 2 months. I lost weight so rapidly. My friends and family thought I had cancer. They thought I had something really wrong with me. When I lost 140 down to, when I got down to 140 pounds, I thought I looked good. Until one day I took a picture with a friend of mine and I could see how skinny I was in my face. I didn't look good. It was disturbing. So I immediately started gaining weight to make my features look better. I got myself back up to about 160 pounds. I was satisfied, I was happy. And then I started to put on a little bit more weight, so I started taking the Oxy Elite Pro again, and I maintained my weight. But as you know, with a lot of pills you take, you have to cycle on and cycle off. Well, I cycled off for a long time, just to try to get my body, you know, back to its normal state. And I put the weight back on. Well, now I hear about all this liver damage, and it's got me scared. And I've got like 3 or 4 bottles in the house. So I don't know what to do. I want to take them, but then I'm afraid if I keep taking them, I could get liver damage. So now I'm gonna try the old fashioned way. Just eat right. It ain't no fun, but it's the safe way. So I'm starting this week. I'm gonna see how it goes. All right, well, I'm gonna get up out of this grocery store so I don't get any copyright infringement for y'all seeing all these labels. You know how their content ID is. So I gotta pick up a couple more things. And yeah, I'm gonna start my weight loss, see how I could do. I might go over to GNC and pick up raspberry ketone. I heard that helps, so I might go buy that and try it. If any of y'all are out there that has any good ideas of how to lose weight without doing too much exercise, let me know. I could use all the suggestions. And also, I'm sure people that watch this, you know, that are looking for the same thing. Different foods to eat. I've been looking online, looking at all the different foods to see what's good to eat, what helps keep the weight down, what helps lose weight. I will see y'all tomorrow. Tomorrow's video, I think I'm gonna go ahead and make. I got something I wanna say to Charles Trippy from CTFXC. If y'all know who that is, y'all know he's having seizures. He's had 2 surgeries to get rid of a brain tumor. I'm glad he's went this far, and I'm glad everything's working out for him. But there's just something that I need to let him know that could potentially save his life, Allie's life, and even maybe their dogs. So y'all stay tuned and watch for this video, because any of y'all out there that have seizures like I do, yeah, I have seizures, this could be a life-saving tip for all of y'all. Y'all stay tuned.